Hi, I'm Thomas. I used to feel like a no-good toilet drinker. My days consisted of figuring out who really had the ball, planning snack heists, and worrying about the delivery goblin. I knew I was ready for more. I mean, come on, look at this face. And then one fateful day, everything changed. SitStayRead is a nonprofit literacy organization that uses dogs and volunteers to help kids in Chicago public schools. That's it! I'm gonna help kids read! I joined up with some awesome volunteers and headed into classrooms as fast as my little legs could carry me to help struggling readers in low-income Chicago public schools. Look at all this learning stuff! The students read and write cool stories, overcome their fears, and increase their confidence in reading. That's right, little old me's helping kids do better in school. I'm pretty much the whole package. Oh, this is one of my favorite parts of the day, when the students read the stories they've written about me to me. With SitStayRead, I had found my true calling, helping kids take pride in their work. And not to brag, we improve their fluency at a rate that's almost 48% greater than kids not in SitStayRead. And that's statistics, folks. Whoa, I know statistics too! Now when I'm sneaking snacks, my head is high because at SitStayRead, we're helping kids. And you can too. You can donate your money or volunteer your time. You don't even need to be a dog.